for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we reached... Shoots! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
He tries to get it forward quickly. Gomez! It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Now it's Jorginho. Out to the left it goes. Pulisic. Pulisic! That's a hit! Lingered over it, and the chance to counter has gone.
Well, the whole idea of a deep breakaway is to leave the opposition struggling to get back, and they were just too slow.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Conte. Mina. And it's played forward. No goals as yet. Calvert-Lewin desperately wants to get on the end of this. Gomez, Richarlison,
Oh, what a wonderful stop! Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade. Still got a shot away.
It's William. Played out to the right. There are a few waiting for it. Aimed into... And a header!
And running that opening goal so close to half-time too, you're going from that extra little psychological edge. It's one of your main men that's doing the damage. It just blows you together. This kind of blows the score.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. And if you get it slightly wrong, it will struggle. But it's beautiful hit.
Chelsea take the lead, 1-0.
Surprise, surprise, he just keeps on delivering, and listen, we all expect that.
Emerson. And the whistle goes for half-time.
There we are, after we go for half-time, we did indeed come in the first half, and it has only been that one goal. It is very, very fast.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Chelsea leading 1-0 at the break. And the action is back underway. Chelsea carrying a one-goal lead. Digne. They've seen lots of the ball. Go for it a bit, a bit of creativity and adventure. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Coleman. And here's Sigurdsson.
Azpilicueta. That's been drilled forward.
Oh, good interception.
Mina.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they settle for a riskier approach now to defenders.
Pinged forward. Breaks on here.
Bernard.
Over to the left.
Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Of his opposite number.
This is good, that's a foul.
Going for goal! That is simply superb! A finish of true class! Do not write them off! Back they come! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Chelsea take the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Mina drives it forward.
Gets good distance on it.
Everton have it back and they can go again.
Peter, they have to fight the...
And Bernard!
It's gone ever so well. Bernard is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Inya with the short one.
Goes for goal!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Gomez.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Forward it goes. And that will be the final act.
Whatever the shortcomings on our